A local church hosts a dinner with a touch of soul this weekend. The Bethlehem Temple celebrated their 10th annual Taste of Soul dinner. The event is held in observation of National Black History Month. Plates were $15 each, and all of the money goes back to the church. The group cooks all the food on their own, like a traditional pitch-in. They expected to serve hundreds of people throughout the day, and Terre Haute Mayor Duke Bennett even stopped by for a plate.